Again, it was a challenging day to shoot. I didn't have a pretty blue sky, so I also had to make some choices about what I was going to do and what I wanted to show. And I was going to be, you know, working with a white sky, so I tried to incorporate that into my images and use some doorways and frame some things so it wasn't just a white sky, but I had some people in the foreground. And sometimes I use silhouettes quite a bit with individuals in the foreground and showing it from a perspective that there are other people there. It's not just a building that's standing alone in the middle of a courtyard, that there are a lot of people enjoying that environment, and that it's what I try to show. And I also get in close and work with details, show some of the architectural details that are significant to a monument like that. Those are some of the opportunities that you get when you have to think a little bit differently about how you're going to photograph a place.